Although the early ancestors of the American Staffordshire Terrier came from England, the development of the Amstaff was truly the development of an American breed. This type of dog was instrumental in the success of farmers and settlers who developed this wild country. The dogs were used for general farm work, hunting wild pigs, bears, and other large game. They guarded the homestead and were generally companion animals.